Welcome back to Far Harbor, everybody. Look at this beautiful spot I'm just chilling in. What a great place to be. Where the fuck is Jeeves? Jeeves? Alright, so he's not good when he wanders off, because he can be causing some mayhem. But I think, pretty sure he should be new and improved a little bit here and there, because I did mess with him in the Gek a little bit. But yeah, welcome back to Far Harbor. My favorite DLC so far. Automatron's like second place though. Oh my god. The bathrobe though. Alright, so we're rocking our armor with the bathrobe on. I feel like I should be doing quests, but I feel like it's a big ass place to explore. Why should I prioritize on getting stuff done? Teapot. Look, these are new. These are all new type of things here. I was trying to make Jeeves say stuff. You know, every time he did like stuff like lockpicking, but started looking into that. It looked confusing. I didn't really want to mess with anything. I didn't want to break Jeeves.
Sweet.
But I really shouldn't be picking shit up randomly like this. What's up with that collision there? What the heck? Alright, what we got? Mire Lurk, no problem. You know what I'm worried about? I heard something about a giant ass hermit crab in this DLC. And I really want to find it. And Jeeves, he's been telling me all about it. He's like, yeah, this is a giant ass hermit crabs. Let me hear that car move right there. Hey! You trying to bait me? Huh? Trying to bring me into more shit? Huh? Uh-uh. None of that. None of that. Ew, he looks ugly. Get that shit. Get these little runts. Did I break his leg or something? I'm guessing I broke his leg. Boop! Come on, baby. Come on. Show me something. Show me something new. Boop! That ain't new. Okay, see, I don't like this. This is the thing that the crab was in. I know it says lobster. Hello? Okay, thank God. There's nothing in here. Oh my God, did you see that? Harness, yellow flight helmet. I mean, I could give that all to Jeeves, but I'm not gonna. Lowe's, are any type of anything around here? What number is my little hook hand? 2? I like this hook hand. It's really cool. Blood leaf. I didn't see no fucking blood leaf there. Okay. Let's keep it going, though. Obviously, the Mire Lurks, they look a bit different. And that's really cool. I like that. Holy shit, that's a lot of rads. Get me out of here. He's not. There you go. See, Jeeves, he's immune. Jeeves is immune to rads, obviously, because he's a goddamn ghoul. Now, I tried to tint his face a little bit. Trying to make his face pink. It was originally blue. I tried to make it pink, but that doesn't work either. He's just same color all the time. I'm okay with that. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Okay, I'm stuck. I can't jump. What the hell is happening? What's happening right now? What does the sign say? It doesn't say anything at all. Alright, well, let's know that's just there. Jeeves, you need to chill out. Your robe, keep your robe in check, man. Might have to take that off of him if he keeps on going wild like that. Alright, we got a little location up here. Hold up. Okay, I feel like the game is quiet, but in the recordings, the volume is fine. Scrounging trapper. Oh, God. Trappers. Watch out. We got trappers. What you got in your hand? I don't care, actually, because you're going to die. Ocean uranium. Hello. What did you have in your hand? Just a switchblade? I mean, it's nice that these guys were ocean stuff. Isn't there ocean armor in this? I gotta find that. Oh, this guy looks like, low-key looks like Adam Silver. Oh, or whatever his name is from Star Wars. What did you have? He had an old fisherman hat. What is happening right now? Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that for now. Is that all? That's all? Do you see this? What the fuck? What is this? It's like dinosaur corpse. Okay, it's just a museum. It's a museum. Okay, chill. I was about to say, they got some giant dinosaurs in this too? Who the fuck? Who's doing this? Holy hell, he's throwing them from really far. Nice little boats we got here. Ooh, harpoon. I do need harpoons. At least Jeeves does. Alright. Oh my god, how many Molotovs do you have, sir? Stop it. No more. That was a weird way to throw a Molotov. Looked like it was gonna hit the wall. Boop! Oh shit, he didn't take that. I said boop! Boop! There you go. I kinda wanna wear this new armor. So I think I will. Coastal armor. It looks really cool. It's a lot of defense that I'd be losing though if I wore that. Alright, whatever. Jeeves has some on him. So I'll just use the set he has on him once we find a workbench and some stuff to modify it. Take that jangles off. God, I gotta do some inventory management. I think we finally made it to our destination. You know, we started this quest last episode, but then I got distracted. New DLC, it's gonna happen. New location is gonna happen. But let's make sure we explore everything here. Get the fuck out of the way, man. There's a stunned Yaogwai coming right at us. Get Jeeves. Okay, he's going right for me. Tremendous. No, I'm just gonna crit him. Alright, good job, Jeeves. Just gun-butted the hell out of him. Okay, I will take the Wonder Glue. Take the teddy bear. Of course I'll take the teddy bear. Why not? Is that all that's here? That's pretty much all that's here. This doghouse. Where's dog meat at? I do want to do a survivor playthrough eventually. I don't think I'll record it, though. I don't know. We'll see what I do with that. But I did do a small one, and I was recording it. And then I'm like, this is going to take 5 years to upload. Just because, like, how much... Like, I got to, like, 10 episodes in, and I just finished the Corvega assembly plant. Because I did record, like, every little thing in survivor mode. Like, I expected to record every little thing. But then just, like, 10 episodes for, like, the first, like, 2-3 quests. That's gonna be a giant series. So I decided against it. Alright, I need to take these robes off of him. This is a hazard. What the fuck? You just took off running. Hey, you need to put on that coastal armor again. Because this... You're looking dangerous in that robe. Trying to break my game and shit. Alright, what's in this water? Tell me there's nothing over here. Hold up. What's in that shack over here? Alright, I saw a grim trapper on the other side of this building. So let's keep our eyes peeled. Traps, possibly. And trappers. What's this? Vim. Give me some Vim. Vim. Black blood leaf. Interesting. Maybe that makes some new drugs or something. What else y'all got in here? Stim packs. Yes. I can definitely use some stim packs. I'm kind of running low. I'm in the teens right now. Alright. Where y'all at? I know you motherfuckers are somewhere around here. A little bit too quiet. Turn the light off. Feral ghoul roamer. Huh. Do I have a gun? I don't have a gun. Alright, well, I'll handle it myself then. Hide bundle. What the fuck is a hide bundle? Hold up. Junk. Hide bundle. Oh! How much is it weigh? 0.5. Give me all this shit. You know how much leather this is? Chill out. Get to him. Boom. Gotcha. That's a sneak attack, apparently. It says I'm in danger, so I didn't expect that to be sneak attack. Who else just died? Oh, Jeeves killed him. Whoa, what the fuck? Weren't you just downstairs, Jeeves? What in the... Alright, whatever. It's all fine. It's all fine. Jeeves accomplished a task. I really need to make Jeeves be able to lockpick or something. I cannot lockpick anything. Novice, that's all. I can't even lockpick advanced. Alright, let's keep it going, though. Oh, is that where we're supposed to go? I feel like that's where we're supposed to go. No, never mind. We can't even go through there. I guess that's the exit out. The type of Skyrim exit out, you know, where you go through the whole dungeon and then go out through the back. Hey, what up? This is a sneak attack. Subway token. What the hell am I gonna do with that? I'm gonna save right here. Oh shit, I thought he was still alive. He was moving. Okay, good job, Jeeves. Where's this grim guy at? He's on the boat? I think he's on the boat. He was somewhere back here. Legendary grim trapper. Okay, hold up. There he is. He's looking right at me. I didn't even notice. Alright, let's think this through here. Let's not just hop right in. Let's go ahead and... What does angler meat do? Nothing special. Well, I haven't cooked it, so we still gotta see something with gulper innards. Let's go ahead and activate a psycho. Yeah, let's do Psycho. Hey, man, what up? How you doing? I don't know what the hell you're trying to hit. Does he have a rocket launcher in his fucking hand? That cannot be a thing. Ow. Shot me point blank with a rocket launcher. Alright, let's try this again. I got the sledgehammer on deck. Oh my god. Longest fall. Alright. Boom. Damn, we'll hit him with a crit. And then dead. Alright, that was way easier. Hold up. Don't fall. Don't fall. Stop. Stop. Can we get out of this already? Jesus. Okay. So, lucky triple barrel missile launcher. That sounds like a lot of fun right there. Weight, 44 pounds. Can I carry this? Definitely cannot carry this. Where's my boy at? Chill out. I will kill you. Okay, hold up. I still killed you. Alright, Jeeves, I got a rocket launcher for you, man. This thing looks fucking crazy. Like, that is a part of the DLC. Like, the attachments to it, they have to be. Like, what the heck? Never seen anything like this before. Jeeves, I'll let you hold it for now. I won't actually let you use it. Because there can be some repercussions from a big dude, a big indestructible dude like you using a rocket launcher that shoots 3 shots, apparently. We are inside. This guy's neck is long. God damn. What's wrong with your neck? Oh, he's back in the hole. I was about to say, got some new, like, Mr. Fantastic ghouls on deck. Jeeves can't pick that either, so there's no point in trying to ask him. I was gonna. Oh, shit, we got a lot of ghouls. Boop. Boop. That's that move set right there. I got behind him and then got in front of him. Nope, I was behind him. We got behind him and then got behind him again. It worked out, though. Alright, we don't really need to be this sneaky down here. Because they're just fucking ghouls. Like, what are they going to do? Eat my ass? They can try. They can try. I'll even let them. Alright, what's up here? Anything to activate? No. No, okay. There's like nothing in here. I guess we're going down. Only place two goes down. Hey, what up, man? You got a good hit. Good hit, though. I respect you. I respect you for actually landing a hit on me. You, I'll respect too. I lied. I didn't give him a chance. Oops. Kickball. I do like all this hide stuff, though, because we're going to have tons of leather to modify armor. Ew. Bullshit, you're glowing. Get out of here. That's that wombo combo on deck. Me and Jeeves throwing hands. I'll take the irradiated blood. I don't see no reason not to. Power tools is exactly what we came here for. I remember that. I don't actually remember that at all. But, yeah. There was the quest thing was on it, so now I do remember it. There's a note under this guy's foot. Not an actual note, though. It's just a fake note. Jeeves, can you, by any chance, talk to me right now? Thank you. And then can we trade, can you carry all this hide? I have a lot of hide on me. Look at this. Carry all of it. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, my lord and savior. Alright, what else is in here? Anything else special in here before I, you know, jump cut? Nope, I think that's pretty much all. Why is there an enemy in here there? Hold up. Hold up. Gee, look at that. Old school combat shotgun on deck right here. Nice to see. Oh, you know what else is nice to see? I'm over encumbered. Oh, look, leather. Jeeves, you want to use a shotgun? I don't think it would be the most useful thing for you, but it is. It looks like the old school Fallout combat shotgun. Sighted, hardened, automatic combat shotgun. Unless they always look like that and I'm just going crazy. I feel like they did not always look like that at all. I'm going to give them all the shotgun shells and then I'll make them just go ahead and use a shotgun. Might as well. Don't see no reason not to. That's not a shotgun. Boom, bada bing, baby. Let's head back out. Hold up. We can go through the other route. Might as well go through the other route. I don't know why. You know, we had the availability too, so might as well. And this is... Actually, I feel like I know exactly where this leads. Maybe there's a secret back here. I don't know. Who the fuck is this? Hey, hold up. Machete Mike. Hold up. I've been casing those ghouls for weeks. You told me to hold up. Open it. And you dive in. Choppy chop back. Yeah, yeah, I heard. Chop, chop, bang, bang. It was easy money. I know. I remember Pellman.
I remember commercials for Pellman's tools.
What the hell's a commercial? Mariner sent you, didn't she?
Yes, 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 yes.
What she's offering.
All right.
I'll pay you 2,000 caps.
What the fuck? Nah, reject the offer.
I ain't hanging around forever.
I don't care, to be honest. 2,000 caps, that's chump change, man. I can buy a Pelipper, the Pokemon. Eden Meadow Cinema Signal found. Oh my god, more cinema signals. This is the first time I've ever heard of a cinema signal. I can't hear anything. I gotta turn audio up. Something about audio. Like, look! Everything's so fucking high and I can't. Everything sounds so quiet.
That's fine. The excitement never stops at Eden Meadow Cinema. Here's what's coming soon.
Super news.
Neptune is under attack from the Zebulon Empire.
Zebulon.
Only dashing space rogue Last Hannigan can save the day.
That was Last Hannigan.
Beyond our galaxy.
I know he sees me.
Wow. What an exciting
plan. Boy said, wow. Soon. Hey. How you doing? Are you a kind mutant by any chance? Nope. You don't. Definitely not kind. Can I not hit him? Boop. Oh, oh, keep laughing. Keep laughing. Like a what? Can't hear you, you're dead. Hold up, what you got on you though? Alright, I'm gonna whip out this because it got a little bit tougher. So he deserves a little bit tougher treatment. Boom bada bing. Easy. Ghouls? These aren't ghouls. Super mutants never been a problem. Never been a problem. What we got? We got Jet, Myler, Cake, Gold Watch. You can keep your watch. Nope, please don't repeat anything again. I heard it. I heard it already. We're good. Shit, I just took a spatula. I didn't mean to do that. Never take a ghoul spatula, alright? They get mad at that. I took a spatula from Jeeves one time. Oh, shit. It was not. We didn't talk to each other for a while. It's a rad rabbit. Look at a rad rabbit. Look at that. He's dead. Look at that, though. There's a rabbit. Thanks for the rabbit leg. Rad chickens, rad rabbits. CLC just keeps on getting better. Can we turn off this? It turned back on. No, I don't want classical radio. Hello, I'm clicking. Jesus. It's like the toughest enemy of this DLC. Toughest enemy of Fallout, not even DLC. Fucking radio. Stunned y'all boy. Alright, hold up. Let me use Rad Away. Where's Rad Away? Boom bada bing. And then let me just. Sure. I'll just eat a steak. See no reason not to. So let's go to the cinema. I believe this is a cinema. I'm not 100 though. It looks like one. Where's this Jaguar? Let me kill this guy real quick. Oh. Let me kill this guy real quick. What the fuck is happening? Don't run! He's straight up just running. There you go. Better turn back around. Bitch! What did you think you were gonna get done there? That's the real question. Oh! It's the rocket. Alright. Let's take this out. What is this? Sap bucket. Raw sap. Is this a settlement? This feels like a settlement. Why would there be resources here if this wasn't a settlement? That rock looked oddly suspicious. I don't know why. Why is there just random rads everywhere? This looks like this could be a settlement. This looks like the place in the regular wasteland. Commonwealth. What's it called? Something cinema, drive-in, something. Can I use this to unlock this? That's the real question. Safe control, thank you. Disengage, alright. There's gotta be magazines and stuff in DLCs like this. Like, I feel like there would be. Special magazines? I don't know. What is this, automatic laser pistol? Nah, I don't really need that. I really just wanna find the hermit crab. So I think I'm gonna explore this area. If I find anything interesting, I'll record it. Uh-oh. What the fuck? Do you see how many ghouls there are? There's something actually playing on the cinema down there, too. Or the screen. The cinema. What? I'm going to use Rad Away just in case. Rad X just in case. Turn off my flashlight, too. There's so many ghouls over here. Okay, geez. Do you know how to talk to your people? Like, I know they're feral, but, like, you two are still, like, a part of each other. I mean, I can send Jeeves down there. See what he can work up. See what kind of magic he can work. And if he can't work anything, well, it's down to me. I see that shit right there. That's gonna activate hell. I don't want to go near it. Shut up, you're so loud, Jeeves. Did he just sit on that chair, or was that the door opening? It's really loud. What we got in here? We gotta look closely here. Look for anything that looked like it can help. Here we go. Here's some wires. Turn off the cinema. Oh shit, they're all wandering around now. Turn it back on. Turn it back on. Go back to it. Go back to it. They're not going back to it. Just turn it off then. Turn it off then and wait for them to leave. I'm not gonna fuck around with these guys. Wait, they went back. Psst. I want you to go and attack.
Go check that out.
So many. So many. Jeeves, I wish you luck on this mission. Are you not gonna go? Arf. Oh, he's gone. He's gone. What's in here? I don't. What's a fucking plastic knife? Good luck, Jeeves. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's getting swarmed. Jeeves. He's surviving though, holy shit. Not longer than I thought he would. Alright, well, good effort. Good effort. Now let me just toss a grenade in there and see what kind of havoc, that's the word I was looking for, that I can cause. Oh shit. I didn't hit anybody with that grenade. You know what? I think I will do this just in case. There's a lot of ghouls. Just keep on tossing these down. Hello? Ah! Oh my god. That scared me. I didn't expect that to happen so quickly. Alright. Pulse mine. You know, this does energy damage. That didn't hit anybody. Hello? Actually, no. I think I'm fine just doing this. I'm fucking slowed. Hold up. How y'all doing? Oh god, there's so many. What is this? Alright. I got a bottle cap, man. No, 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 stop. Get out of that. Oh, that didn't do any damage. Are you kidding me? What kind of bullshit is that? Ooh. Come on, bring it. I know there's tons of you down here, so don't take your time. I feel like I'm going, like, really slow. Can I whip out that? All right, yeah, this works. I don't actually want this out, though. I wanted the chainsaw out. Chainsaw is easier to use. Come on up. Come on up and let me just saw you. Hey, how you doing? How the hell did you get behind me? How did he get behind me? Phase through my body. Is that all of them? That's all of them. Alright, that was not bad at all. You know, Jeeves may have gotten his ass beat. Hey, Jeeves. But, it was all worth it. It all worked out in the end. Excuse me! Tubby ass motherfucker. There's a lot of things just straight up glowing. Look at this. Stuff glowing everywhere. We gotta check all these areas out. Okay, no, we're not gonna check all these areas out. Those are fucking anglers. I remember this from the trailer. Look at this. It's terrifying. This isn't an angler. See, look. Lure weed. He's trying to lure us to his angler. How you doing, man? Nice day we're having, right? You're not gonna be having a nice day after I'm done with you. Hit him with a crit. Hit him with a crit. Okay, I didn't have one more hit. Don't die, though. Would not be nice to die right now. Hello. No, don't crit him, please. Thank you. I didn't actually crit him. Whew. That could have been bad if I crit him there. Alright, well. Wait a minute. Oh, it switches which one it plays on. Huh. Interesting. I did not know that. Okay, what do lure weeds even do? That's a real question. So these... These count as a light source. That's really cool. I don't think any more of these are anglers, because bats would definitely see them by now. There's a fish in the water. Can I harvest that? Thank you. I saw a fish in the water. Where'd it go? I don't know if you can, like, catch fish. Hello? Who's running? Jeeves, you running? What is this? Have I been here? Definitely have not been here. Let's go over here. And then I will go ahead and turn in this quest, I guess. Because we already did explore a lot. It was weird that there's no one here. What is that over there? Hello? Why am I in danger? From what? Oh, the dead yaogwai, that's what. Holy hell, is a bright ass light. Vegetable starch. My boy got vegetable starch on deck. Good job, man. You keep it. You keep doing what you do. Dying. Being dead. Good job on that one. Huh, I found a red rocket. Little tiny stop here. Little red rocket gas station. Not as spunky as they look in the Commonwealth. Got some more Vim. Guessing Vim is like the Nuka-Cola / Sunset Sarsaparilla of this area. I leveled up. Oh my god. You know what that means? I can actually get a science perk. Thank god. I've been wanting a science perk for a while. Because now I can actually do a bunch of things. Can I get blacksmith? Level 29. We're actually really close to level 29. Science. Finally, there's so much stuff that is open to us now. This melee character that wasn't supposed to have much intelligence. Now I have a science perk. So I kind of pretty much, I wouldn't say negated, but I did partially, somewhat, kind of negate the idiot savant perk. Idiot savant? Savant? I don't know. I hear all kinds of ways to say it. Not really. I heard savant, but that just sounds weird to me. Let's just head on over here. I pronounce a lot of things wrong, if you didn't know. I used to call Wyvern Weaver. Boop! Just because I thought it sounded right to me. But moving on here. Let's go ahead and see if we can find anything. I'm trying to find something. A unique... Shit your ass. He's by a toilet. Like, get it? Shit, no? Well, would you look at this? This man sells weapons. Does double damage if the target's full health. And the fish catcher. Hell yes, I'm buying a fish catcher. What the? How much is this? Wow. Holy shit. I don't think I have enough money to afford that. But I do want it for Jeeves. Let me just look at all what he has. Got any unique armor? Not really. Hazmat. You got any, like, isn't there like a special like water power armor or something? I don't know. I thought there was. Stim packs. What else you got on deck, my boy? Ammo. Firework. Ooh, he's got firework rockets. Railway spike harpoons. This is what I want. Yes. I'm going to save those for now. Not going to give them to Jeeves yet. Instead, I'm going to whip out this new harpoon weapon I got. Not harpoon. The fish catcher. Let's replace that. I don't know what that was. I think that was a saw blade. I don't know why the saw blade has a gun. Ooh, look at this baby. Yeek! That's the noise it makes. Yeek. Interesting noise, am I right? Can I modify it at all? I'm about to cough. Oh god. Ooh, look at that. So I need aluminum. 8 aluminum. Alright, who sells aluminum? Jeeves, can you not talk to this man? You don't actually talk. Don't talk to me. I'm trying to talk to Jeeves. Jeeves! Good right now, man. I need you to be good. Do you have any junk that I give you that has aluminum in it? Copper, glass, leather, adhesive, aluminum right here. That's 6 aluminum. We need 8. Shit, really? Oh, there we go, right there.
Look alive.
I didn't mean to get out of it. Okay. There we go. Carrying too much, really? Took 2 rocket ships and a fucking... in some trays, and I'm carrying too much. Alright. Boom, bada, bing. What is that? 40% less AP? That sounds really useful. Alright. So, I'm gonna grab another quest while I'm here. Like I said, I'm not trying to show too much of the storyline. I want you guys to discover that. I'm not trying to be like a... like a cheap motherfucker. I don't know how to explain it, but I feel like someone would get mad. Like, he's not sure on the main quest line. What a dick sucker. I'm just here to explore the land of Far Harbor, do the main quest on my own time.
Need to drown your troubles. Talk to Mitch at the last plank.
You look burnt. That sounds racist. So I think I'm going to help out the... Okay, see, that came up on the screen. I really wanted to say help out. Is this a vault? What the heck? I think I am going to end this episode off here is what I meant to say. I am doing a quest called, like, Blood Tide or something like that. I had to go kill ghouls. I don't think it's anything too crazy. But, yeah, I'm going to end off this episode here because we did explore, like, a chunk of the island. The upper half of the island. Even then, we didn't even explore all of it. But, yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode of Far Harbor. And I'm pretty much recording a lot of what I do other than, like, the main quest and dialogue. From what I see, maybe I'll start recording, like, I'll record towards the end of the main quest and stuff when things get really juicy. But other than that, I will just stick to what I'm doing, and I'll see you guys next time.